to race 9 in the program, and Howard Gray was looking for a treble. He had the favourite Noblesse from box 2. There's plenty of interference in this race, particularly on the home turn and in the home straight where the Greyhound came to check rug almost forms.
Total surprise with Swamper's Fury, and getting up on the rail was Noblesse getting into a bit of trouble. So they clear the turn and head towards the back now, and on the inside Folk Singer goes through to be on terms with Swamper's Fury. A couple of lengths away then Chimera. They were followed further back by Miss Tootsie. Totem Surprise is gone. Around the outside Noblesse is struggling, and then further back came Doonley Star with Mr. Manello not in it. Into the straight they come, and out deep Miss Tootsie is coming quickly. There's nearly a fall. Miss Tootsie doing best there, and Miss Jam Pack going wins from Chimera. A third, I'm not sure.